Hey guys, before I start this video, I'm going to show you my new keyboard. I'm finally using one that was not made in the 1990s. This costs about 50 bucks, and I got it a couple days ago, and it's a pretty good keyboard. And I can actually even change the color on it. Right now I'm using the light blue. And also, by the way, we are almost at 180 subs, so make sure to subscribe.
We'll be right back.